There and the cream, you put the mussels, you close the saucepan on the lid, and you cook for a few minutes. So it takes about like 4 or 5 minutes to cook, but maybe every 2 minutes you actually shake the pan.